Redskins Gameday Cowboys come to town as Redskins lose another offensive lineman. Jump to Live Stats, Injury Report and Inactives, Game Analysis, Postgame Reading. Dallas Cowboys, 3-3, at Washington Redskins, 3-3, Kickoff, 4:25 p.m. ET, FedEx Field TV, Fox Radio, 980 AM, 92.7 and 94.3 FM SiriusXM, SIRI 83 or 93, Internet 831 Streaming, Watch ESPN, NFL Mobile, Reddit NFL Streaming Thread Line, Cowboys by 1.5. OU 46.5 box score, updates every 60 seconds. Here Redskins roster, depth chart, injury report. Cowboys roster, depth chart, injury report. Twitter, at Liz Clark tweet, at Masterts, at Rick Meese, at Jerry Brewer, at DC Sports Bog, as Scotsland. More, Redskins, around the NFL, fantasy football. Pre-game reading. With their record sitting at 3-3 and battling a wave of injuries to the offensive line, the Redskins play host to the Dallas Cowboys Sunday at what should be a rainy FedEx Field. And now we know they will do so without a franchise cornerstone. With the focus ahead of the game on the availability of several of Washington's top players, left tackle Trent Williams has been ruled out by the Redskins. Pro Bowl guard Brandon Scherff and right tackle Morgan Moses are also questionable after injuries in Washington's Week 7 loss to the Eagles. Get set for the latest installment of the Washington-Dallas rivalry by digging into the best of the week's Redskins reporting and analysis from the Post. Brewer, the Redskins aren't hurting themselves. This time, they're just hurting. Pro Bowl LT Trent Williams ruled out. It's too early to write off the Redskins, or deem them playoff worthy. Mason Foster meets with Redskins brass to ease hard feelings after IR move. Terrell Pryor apologizes to fans for slow start. An ESPN report called Daniel Snyder a pro-stand owner, Redskins decline comment. Five storylines to follow Sunday. In year one, Doc Prescott won 13 games and replaced a Cowboys legend. This year he's even better. Suspension still hovering, Ezekiel Elliott is focused on Redskins game. Game analysis. The Post's Redskins writers provide live analysis from FedEx Field. The Dallas pass rush against a banged-up Washington offensive line figures to be just one area of emphasis as the two teams tangle Sunday. And with Josh and Norman returning, this should be an entertaining duel against Dallas wide receiver Norman nemesis Dez Bryant. Check back at kickoff for live updates from Landover. Injury report and inactives. The Redskins ruled out lineman Trent Williams and Spencer Long ahead of the game, while middle linebacker Mason Foster was placed on injured reserve Friday. And for Washington, that's just the tip of the iceberg. Fellow starting linebacker Preston Smith, groin, is questionable, as are seven other Redskins, offensive lineman Tyler Catalina, concussion, tackle Morgan Moses, ankle, safeties DeCesar Everett, hamstring, and Stephon McClure, knee/hamstring, and cornerbacks Fabian Moreau, hamstring, Bosh Hodd-Breeland, knee, and Josh Norman, rib. The Cowboys enter the game relatively healthy, though they'll lack the services of usual kicker Dan Bailey. Mike Nugent will fill in. You can read more on each injury and potential.